Oh, fantastic point for both players. And it's finished off by Raducanu. That is good tennis.
This time, backhand cross court short.
6-3.
Again, that's such an important point. And Raducanu stays on top and stays aggressive, goes for the angle.
Great backhand.